are beginning on the Crime Watch with two unthinkable murder trials. Two mothers accused of killing their own children. Developments in the Casey Anthony trial in Florida coming up. But first, Action News has learned tonight that Cheryl Busch of Hollister is now or has now been deemed competent to stand trial, accused of shooting her 18-month-old daughter to death back in 2008. It is a case that the people in that community won't soon forget. What happened inside this home 2.5 years ago rocked the small community of Hollister.
Two wounds, one to the chest, center body mass area of her chest, and also a single gunshot wound to the head.
A little girl, just 18 months old, gunned down with a .357 Magnum in her playpen, and her own mother is a suspected killer. It is a case that stunned even veteran cops.
In my 32 years, I don't remember a mother killing a child.
From the beginning, there was speculation about Cheryl Busch's mental health. Initially, police were even afraid that she might try to take her own life.
We've provided some mental health services to her in the facility, and we've got her on essentially a suicide watch.
And people in town said mental illness was the only way to explain what happened inside this home.
There has to be some kind of a mental problem. I mean, I can't see any mother taking a gun and shooting her child deliberately, you know, just out and outright cold-blooded murder.
After pleading not guilty to murder charges, Busch was sent to a state hospital for evaluation and a so-called competency course, which she did complete. And we got word today that the criminal case against her will move forward. A mother set to stand trial for killing her own child.
It's going to take the community a while to get over this one.
Cheryl Busch is scheduled to be back in court June 23rd to face murder charges.